Quick.
Oh, look at that, King. Frog Penny's paddle on the pole match for the women's title is next.
Thank you very much, Eric Bischoff. Ah, shoes untied.
Can you believe this?
That guy's my hero.
It's coming up next. Don't go away. And ladies and gentlemen, get ready. The Frog and Penny's paddle on a pole match for the women's title is here and now. Bigger than life. Now, King, two things come to mind. Number one, you should be thinking about this match, but you should also be thinking about your wrestling match later tonight.
Oh, I know. I'm thinking about a match, JR. I'm thinking about a match as I look at this Divas Undressed magazine that, by the way, is on sale now. Are we going to see this tonight? Woo-hoo! Or are we going to see this tonight? Yeah, baby. These Divas are going to be undressed.
Woo! Well, you got an advanced copy. It's on sale tomorrow everywhere. And folks, don't forget that you can still vote for the 2002 Babe of the Year contest.
I'm voting right
on
now.
WWE.com.
Look at this, JR. Does this count as a vote? Oh, baby!
I don't care what y'all say.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first woman to strip her opponent to her bra and panties will win the match.
Why couldn't I be in this match?
And then we'll be able to use the paddle on the pole.
Oh, here we go!
Her opponent. Oh. And well, I'll tell you what happened last week to Trish at the hands of that maniacal Victoria. That chair shot right to the head of Trish last week. You gotta wonder what kind of shape Trish is in. And look at that. Trish's head ricocheting and bouncing off her championship belt.
Boy, Stacy Keebler, I mean, I'm gonna tell you something. She has come out here with a purpose, with a vengeance. She is determined to, well, not only to strip Trish Stratus, but to be the women's champion.
Again, no pinfalls or submissions here.
Oh, we don't want any of those.
The first lady to strip her opponent down to her bra and panties.
We want that.
Wins the match.
Oh, look at that shot!
And look at those. Oh, and she has got some flexibility, doesn't she? Those 41 and one half inch long legs.
They are. Is that all you're noticing, her flexibility? I'm telling you, if Lady Godiva rode by here, you'd notice the horse. Oh, look at that!
Woo-hoo! Tracy going for that top of Trish. Ooh! As Team King has done in his dreams on many occasions. Ooh! With a hard knife edge chop by that fiery WWE Women's Champion.
I'm going to tell you something. Trish Stratus, look at those tick ticks.
Well, one thing we know, King, you're not going to be wrestling either of these two women. At least I don't think you are.
Oh, maybe one of them could do double duty.
In your dreams, Uncle Jerry.
Uh-oh. Hey, you're right. Uncles are in right now. Uncle Jerry.
Oh, my goodness.
Uncle Cracker. Oh, look at this.
Yeah, Trish landing in a very precarious way.
There it is!
This match is half over.
There's a bra!
Wow! And we're back to square one, so to speak, or square two if you're keeping score.
This is great!
Trish is a four.
Trish off is a genius, JR! Oh!
You don't know what your match is going to be yet, King. I wouldn't be calling Bischoff a genius until he spins that wheel.
Hey, easy on the puppies!
And now we know we've got four teams in that tables, ladders, and chairs tag team title match tonight.
Oh, look at that! Oh,
still don't know who Jeff Hardy's partner's going to be.
Here we go! Look at that! Oh, yes! Yes, it's there! Wait a minute! Yes!
Oh, my goodness gracious!
This is right!
This match is over!
Trish has won, and we've got Flash! Uh-oh. Look at Stacy! Oh!
Stacy just catching Trish right on the back of the head of that big kick, and now Stacy climbing the. She's got her hands around that pole. She did not win the match. This is not legal.
Well, I don't know whether it's legal or not. We're going to keep the spanking.
If Trish is going to be doing the spanking, because Trish wants to win the match.
I volunteer for some spanking myself. Oh, no. Yes.
Uh-oh.
Pull down the panties.
Oh, come on. Pull down the panties.
Oh,
cheap one. Cheap cheek easy. As quickly as she can is the loser of this match.
Oh, easy. Get out of there, Stacy.
Don't you wish you were a paddle?
No, not more.
Chris is letting us stay.